children, 6th class children, math subject it is chapter 1 and another thing children, chapter 1 even if you don't have textbook also, from the blackboard you can do children. Now, knowing our numbers, this is our chapter 1 and page number 2 you should see children and exercise 1.1, okay. Before that you are knowing how to find out the greatest, how to find the smallest, you know how to spell the words also. In spelling is nothing but how to read the words, 15,000, 20,000, 3,000, 4,000, that all you know children. Okay, now in this exercise what they gave is how to find out the greatest and the smallest. Once if you know how to read thousands, hundreds and all, you'll be coming to know which is the greatest and which is the smallest. Now, first question what they gave, write the smallest and the greatest from the question. Okay, they gave one first question is 15,432. 15,892, 15,370, 15,524 they gave children. From this set of numbers, they are telling you to find out the greatest as well as the smallest. Now, how will you find out the greatest children? All are 15,000 only. 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000 only. Now, you check the hundreds digit. 432, 892, 370, 524. So, which is greater children? 892 is naturally greater. So 15,892 is the greatest digit. Okay? Greatest number, not digit. Greatest number. Next, smallest they are telling you to check. Now 15,892 you leave off children. Now, from the other three numbers you are going to check which is the smallest number. Now see, this is 15,432. This is 15,370. This is 15,524. So 15,432, 15,370, 15,524. Which is the smallest number? 15,370 is the smallest number. Once more, 15,370 is the smallest number from the other three. Now, second one you see children. 25,073, 25,289 they gave, 25,800 they gave, 25,623 they gave. From this they are telling you to check again the same way, you have to check which is greater and which is the lower number. Now, all are 25,000 only, 25,000, 25,000, 25,000, 25,000. Now, you check from the hundreds digit, this is only 73, this is 289, this is 800, this is 623. So, 25,800 is naturally greater. Now, you leave out this greater number. Now, from the other three numbers, you should check which is the smaller number. The smaller number will be naturally 25,000 and only 73. Okay? So, this is the smallest number. Now, third question. The same bit, third question they gave children. 44,687, 44,645, 44,670, 44,602 they gave. Now, from this, see, all are 44,000 only. Don't put commas children because you will get confusion. Here, naturally 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are there. 44,000, 44,000, 44,000, 44,000. Next, you should read 687, 645, 670, 602. From this, which is greater? So, 687 is greater. Next, the smallest. Once when you leave the greatest number, the other three only are going to check, my children. Now, 645 is one number, 670 is one number, 602 is another number. So, 602 is the smallest number, no? So, 44,602 is the smallest number. Next, second bit, first question, see children, they gave you, write in ascending order. Ascending order is nothing but increasing order, or ascending order is nothing but from smaller number to bigger number you will write. Okay? See, that's what AO, AO in general, in short you will write children, in your classwork also you can write. AO is nothing but from ascending order is nothing but from smaller number to bigger number you are going to write. Ascending order means increasing order. Sometimes they will give you write in ascending order, sometimes they will give you just write in increasing order. Then you should know what is increasing order, smaller number to bigger number. First number they gave 375, then they gave 1475, then they gave 1591, then they gave 4713. This is the question children, directly you can write from the blackboard as it is exercise 1.1. Okay, now see, ascending order once more, what did I say? It is from smaller to bigger. Now, ascending order, smaller number, first one is 375. Next which is the smaller number children? Just you can mark 1, 2, next, which is the smaller number? Third, then this is the fourth one, smaller number. So, small to bigger, 375, then 1475, then comes 4107. 4713. Then comes 15951. Don't put comma children, because here already four numbers are there. If you put commas again, then you will club to this. Okay? So only specially for this question. Okay? This sort of questions. Next. What is the second question they gave? They gave 9347. Now, this is the second question. They gave 9347. Next, they gave 19,035. Next, they gave 22,570. Next, they gave 12,300. This you should be able to read the number children by this age. Now, first one, ascending order means what did I say? Ascending order means from smaller number to bigger number only. Ascending order is also called as increasing order. Now, first you check children, which is a smaller number here? See, 9000. Next, this is 19,000. This is 22,000. This is 12,000. So from all this, 9000 is smaller. Next, 9000 you leave off. Next, from the other three you should check, no children. Now, 19,000, 22,000, 12,000. So second one is 12,000 only. You can just put 2 for that. Then next. Now this and this number is finished. From this both we have to check, no children. Now, what is the third one? Third number, 19,000, 22,000, 19,000 only is less, no? Put 3. Next, fourth one, 22,570. So just before the writing it in ascending order, just you can put 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4. Then now write down ascending order, 9,347. Next comes 12,300. Next comes 19,035. Next comes 22,570. So this is the ascending order. It is also called as increasing order. And ascending order, once more I am repeating, you should write from smaller number to bigger number. Just you should copy all these. If you have bought your classwork, just put chapter 1, knowing the numbers, page 2, exercise 1.1, video 1. If you want, you can write children. Otherwise, just copy all this as it is. As you have done in the classwork only, in my class, not through online also. Same online, and as how I am teaching through online only, like that you will copy in your classwork, children. Okay?